One more incident of miscreants waving Khalistan flag has come out in Patiala, after which the security agencies have been put on alert. This is the second such incident which has taken place in Punjab. Earlier on 14th August, such incident took place in Moga district, after which the case was handed over to NIA and more than five people have been arrested. And central agency has also banned the YouTube channel of radical group Sikh for Justice Chief Gurpatwant Singh Pannu, which was being used to radicalize the youth of Jammu and Kashmir as well as Punjab, to put out the banners as well as the flags of Khalistan on the government establishment offices in Punjab. With video journalist Sir Jeevan Kumar, Gursimran Singh for Republic Media Network.
Hi everyone, this is Arnab Goswami and I want to talk about our digital platform Republic World, the fastest news destination which has got you covered on all fronts, be it politics, entertainment or sport. And the reason I want you to follow Republic World is because for far too long there has only been negativity about India on the digital medium. Republic World is my campaign against the negativity prevalent on social media and digital media. So for the first time, I offer you a choice. Get the content that builds the nation. Avoid the content and avoid everyone on digital media who speaks against the nation. And do not forget to download the Republic World app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching. Together, let's kill the negativity against India on the digital media. Let's ensure that it's truly nation first, no compromise.